All right, welcome everyone.
Please visit us again.
Going to go out to Hangar 3 for a surprise. I gotta check something real quick. There we go. All right, here we go. Look at this. Here is the Aegis Saber Raven. All of its fine glory. I don't think there's onboard storage on this ship either, which I wouldn't really think there should be onboard storage, but you can always look around and check out everything. Oh, there was storage. Did not know that. Well, before we get all the way in, maybe I should grab a tool with me just in case if I can put something inside or tear something off of a ship that I need. So I have a basic tool on me, but what does it have? I don't need a mining attachment, but it's being a pain today. Goes. Stick with the basics. Put that on the side. Tractor beam. We don't need that many drinks. Let's split that off into two as well. There we go. So there is a storage. All right. Start her up here. Go ahead and turn on the one thing we need the most. Should be able to charge it now. Yep. Request takeoff.
You are clear to launch.
That was quick. What a stealth ship. We're gonna do a shield pop and an EMP run at it. And whatever ships we try to come across today.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Let's go ahead and start going ahead slow while we set up everything. Of course. First things first. Try Probably gonna be blocked by the planet, of course. It always never fails. So we're gonna go all the way back here. Engage quantum drive.
Preparing for jump.
Engage.
Engaging jump.
Engage.
Quantum travel engaged.
Flying into Crusader first. Pop over Tiella on our second routine. Unless it puts me behind the planet, then that's going to be annoying. It's probably going to do an OM jump. Right behind the planet. So, the OM jump point, I probably will not be able to do. So, I didn't plan that out perfectly. Yep. I'm gonna have to re-ask for a jump. Going to go with OM5 jump, which is outboard, it looks like. Engage.
Quantum travel engaged.
Now I can jump OM3. Engage.
Preparing for Quantum Leap. Isn't that a TV series from the 70s?
Engage.
Making the jump to light speed.
I thought it was an asteroid belt. Should be. Common array OM4. Let's go OM4. Engage.
Quantum travel engaged.
Yep, asteroid belt. Engage.
Quantum travel engaged.
Disengage quantum drive.
Acknowledged.
So we have laser cannons. I think they're size 2. Recharge rate probably 3 seconds for a full recharge. unoccupied ship down below. Could be him, could not be. I'm not too sure. What is that ship? Make a little detour. A hammerhead sitting out here in the middle of nowhere. Must be a mission. Cutter. Let's pull up that for a minute. Yep. That didn't go off, so I wonder why. Yeah, it's not going off anymore. Oh well. I'll have to figure that out later. Right now, I'm just gonna let it sit.
Son of a bitch!
Here it goes. Did it disable him? Oh yeah, he's disabled. So I have to fully hold, depress it, I guess. Wow. That has done a great number on that ship. I didn't think it was going to do that much damage. Well, that's not good. How did I get a shadow over me? Yeah, he's the only thing. Well, let's exit out. See if there's anything to claim off of it. Probably not anything, but just a body. Somehow I took his helmet. All right, I guess it's one way. Really? Nothing in the vehicle. Why can't I see his armor now? Oh, that's annoying. Is it stuck? Because I took it off that way. Yeah, it looks like. Carry. There we go. Doubt I'll be able to take any weapons, if there is any weapons left on this ship. Come on. It's not what I wanted. You know what I wanted. Why did it not show me the map? There we go. Can I replace these on my ship? I'm shielded. I'll be able to do that. They're at size 3s. Nope, not able. So size 3 guns are what I'm gonna have to get. Make them repeaters. I can't take the guns and move them onto the ship. Holster weapon.
This is Rowena Dooley with the CDF with an emergency announcement. Outlaws belonging to the Ninetales gang have taken over several commercial platforms on Crusader. The CDF needs any available volunteers to sign up via their contract manager.
Goes. So we'll leave the space debris out here. What was it? There's a hammerhead over here. Yeah, it's just a broken hammerhead. Wrong thing, damn. Let's see. Microtech all the way over there to do an active battle. So ERT is. See, since I'm in the location, engage quantum drive.
Jump drive engaging.
Engage.
Making the jump to light speed.
A little early. Should work. Disengage quantum drive.
Acknowledged.
I wonder how many are going to be over here. I am flying to that outpost. Not my initial target. That kind of sucks to be you if you just ran into something. Oh, that was easy. Didn't even have to battle that one. Yeah, well, let's go back to spaceport. So far, so good with this ship. I like it. I got it actually gifted to me. Someone had bought the solid state drive of the day that they're doing a promotion. Disable it manually. Don't feel like commanding it.
Thank you.
Request landing.
Contacting.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay. scanning complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Perfect. Like a glove. Should turn that back on. Get everything refueled. Well, an easy adventure with it today. No complaints. One ship decided he was going to flip out when he saw me, but wasn't going to hurt him at all. All in all, definitely will play this in other adventures, maybe try it out against a hammerhead, like do a flyby. Try to disrupt some shields, disrupt some of the aircraft. In any case, thank you all for joining me on this flight, and I'll see you in the stars.